Huh? Lady Xingcai, why the hurry? Is something wrong?
I'm looking for Lord Liu Shan. Have you seen him?
No. Actually, I think I might have seen him in the garden.
Thank you for your help.
She sure was angry, huh?
Lord Liu Shan. He knows her temper. Yet, he always tries to get out of his training anyway.
Lord Liu Shan. Lord Liu Shan. I've been looking for you. Do you know what time it is?
Not really.
It's time for your training.
I'm sorry, but I don't feel so well today.
How long do you think you can keep using the same excuse? Okay. Let's go and get your sword.
You are always so strict.
Do what you have to so we can put an end to the chaos.
You are to be rewarded for your efforts. Here is your new title.
Okay, let's get this over with. Okay.
Jiang Wei had decided to set out on an 8th northern campaign. His objective this time was not Mount Qi, which Zhuge Liang had tried to capture a total of 6 times before, but rather Taoyang. He was looking to fool Deng Ai of Wei, who was in charge of defending Mount Qi. As a result, there were no Wei troops to be found at Taoyang Castle. This time, he would be victorious over Wei and realize the dreams of those that came before him. With the Shu vanguard full of enthusiasm, Shahou Ba alone had his doubts. For he was not convinced that the veteran warrior Deng Ai would allow them to take this position so easily. That he would simply leave the castle gates open with nobody inside. As he looked at this seemingly easy target, Shahou Ba could not help but imagine that they were walking into a trap.
I've checked the area. There's no need for any assistance here.
Hey, there's something strange about this castle. Where are all the people?
Taoyang has always been sparsely defended. Besides, the Wei forces are focused on defending Mount Qi. So they are unable to spare any extra men for the defenses here.
I wonder if that's really what's going on here.
The troops that were here probably fled. They wouldn't stay if they knew help wouldn't be arriving.
But Deng Ai is leading the enemy forces at Mount Qi. I've got a bad feeling about this. I'm gonna go have a look around. I'll be back later. There's something fishy about this castle. I think it's been emptied on purpose.
Your insight isn't bad. For a traitor, a shame you realized it too late.
I knew it! Okay, I just need to stay calm and make my way outside to where my friends are.
Nothing can stop!
Looks like this is one of those life and death situations. I'm sure my old man would just laugh it off.
Fight me now, for glory!
Only an idiot would isolate himself on the battlefield. Prepare to die.
Must retreat. This is not the end.
That's yet another victory for me.
To retreat is not necessarily to lose. To retreat is not necessarily to lose.
I shall return! Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
have blemished my record as well as my pride. Next time, I will not be so lenient on you.
That's yet another victory for me!
Hey, isn't this a juggernaut? No, wait, it's not. It certainly looks like one, though. Maybe you ride that thing that looks like a juggernaut. What have we got to lose?
Retreat! This is not the end!
That's yet another victory for me!
There he is! Don't let him get away!
Not necessarily to lose.
That's yet another victory for me!
So this is where they're arriving from. We'll need to close it off, or they'll never stop coming. Just one thing after another.
You have the nerve to come alone? You must be very foolhardy. We must remain
and defend this position with our lives.
You will learn to regret this moment.
That's yet another victory for me!
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. Return. Remember that, for yours is the first head I shall see.
That's yet another victory for me.
Are a match for mine.
Confident fighter. However, I will not be easily defeated. Regroup now. Wait for further instructions.
Close it off, but they'll never stop coming.
Thank you.
momentarily to lose.
That's yet another victory for me!
You're having fun.
No, you're mistaken. I'm not trying to have fun. I'm just trying to stay alive.
I can't afford to let this be the end. There's still much more I must accomplish.
That's yet another victory for me!
I can see the way out of here.
We've cornered him! Get him!
Managed to survive the traps and escape. I would not expect anything less of Xiaohu Yuan's son.
Hey, don't say my father's name so casually. I've still got issues about that.
Enough for one day. I shall retreat for now, but I will return.
That's yet another victory for me!
Looks like I survived. I suppose this means I can continue to enjoy my freedom. exit. No, no, no. From what I've seen so far, it must be a trap.
We shall avenge Lord Guo Huai!
Sorry, son. What's that? I can't hear you.
It hurts, father.
It is nice that you two get along so well.
This is the price of living free. Very well. To die on the battlefield is quite the honor. I cannot let you die on me.
Remember, victory will earn us all promotions, while defeat, I don't even want to think about defeat.
You are to be rewarded.
I suppose it's about time we got going.
The long-standing chaos of the land was finally approaching its end. The Kingdom of Shu was dissolved as the result of the surrender of its emperor, Liu Shan. For his role in defeating Shu, Zhong Hui was given great authority within the Wei Empire. However, full of ambition, Zhong Hui sided with a former Shu officer, Jiang Wei, and together they declared their independence. And once again, the lands of Shu were thrown into a state of utter chaos. The leader of Wei, Sima Zhao, quickly moved in response to this uprising. Taking Liu Shan with him, he set out to put down the rebellion led by his former officer. Liu Shan would be invading the land of Shu as an officer of Wei. He simply laughed at this ironic twist of fate and headed towards the battlefield.
I don't care who the enemy is. I will do what I have to in order to protect Lord Liu Shan.
Zhong Hui and Jiang Wei. As if I didn't have enough to worry about without them teaming together. I hear they're getting along, too. I just don't see how that's possible.
It's good to hear they're getting along so nicely.
Yeah, okay. I have a favor to ask of you. Jiang Wei is sure to let his guard down when he sees you. Forgive me, but I need you out there in this battle.
I don't know if that's such a good idea. As dim-witted as I am, I don't think I'll be of much use.
Perhaps you're not as foolish as you... Never mind. Let's leave it at that, then. Okay. Is everyone ready? It's time to go! Zhong Hui and Jiang Wei are strong when together. We'll need to keep them apart.
Lord Liu Shan, where are you going all along? I will accompany you.
I don't know what I can do to stay out of their way. I know I'll go for a walk. Play with Zhong Wei here. You used it a long time ago. Only you gave me time. I believe I put it away in that garrison over there.
So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. The heavens have answered us. We thank you for coming to our aid. I shall return! Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
Though I may not possess the strength of my father, I share his love of virtue.
Fight me now! For glory!
You have truly earned your reputation! Such a display will boost the morale of our troops!
Can you please get me?
I must retreat! This is not the end!
Though I may not possess the strength of my father, I share his love of virtue.
Men! We must hold them back! It's do or die! What a disaster! I have no excuse for troubling you with this rabble. So you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others. Remember that! For yours is the first head I shall see!
Though I may not possess the strength of my father, I share his love of virtue.
I am impressed, Lord Liu Shan. I must work even harder to assist your cause.
Can you please give me a minute?
You're out here all alone? I welcome such carelessness in the ranks of my enemies. What a disaster!
I have no excuse for troubling you with this rally. Carry our honor across the land. I must retreat. This is not the end.
Though I may not possess the strength of my father, I share his love of virtue. Things have changed so much that I can't find it. These people getting in my way will have to move.
Fight me now, for glory!
He's giving me. Father, I share his love of virtue. Oh, there it is. This is my toy tiger. Isn't it nice?
My lord, that is a juggernaut. It is a weapon.
I wonder how my friends in town are doing. After all these years, I think I'll have to pay them a visit.
I don't believe this. Lord Liu Shan is serving Wei.
If you're off to meet Zhong Wei, tell him I wish to see him, will you?
This one is heroic. I guess I need to pick up the pace.
I believe your wits are a match for mine.
Can you please give me?
Not necessarily to lose.
Though I may not possess the strength of my father, I share his love of virtue.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
Who's this?
See anyone? Perhaps they're all playing hide and seek. Hi there. Maybe you can help. Do you people know where all my friends are?
Those people are the ones that have captured your friends. We will free them.
You have allowed your pride to overcome your senses. One person cannot decide a battle.
This all happened because I opposed Jiang Wei. Please, let me work for you.
My lord, Jiang Wei's forces have been spotted heading this way.
You will learn to regret this moment.
Can you please give me? Though I may not possess the strength of my father, I share his love of virtue. So, Jiang Wei wants to play with me as well. This is good timing.
we shall go out and meet him.
My lord, we have weakened the enemy's defenses. Our units are making good progress.
Jiang Wei's advance has left a hole in the enemy ranks. Did Lord Liu Shan anticipate this? I am impressed, Lord Liu Shan. I must work even harder to assist your cause.
Can you please give me a minute?
Fight me now! For glory!
You have truly earned your reputation. Such a display will boost the morale of our troops.
Can you please give me a minute?
Lord Liu Shan, it is good to see you. It must have been hard for you being held captive by Wei. Come, join me in bringing peace back to the land. Achieve this by working together.
Wei, please.
You shouldn't babble such nonsense. Do you still not understand?
Lord Liu Shan.
The strength of my father. I share his love of virtue.
Lord Liu Shan, why?
Jiang Wei, there must have been some other path you could have taken. It saddens me to see this happen.
Can you please give me a minute?
Lord Liu Shan and Lord Jiang Wei are fighting.
It's too sad.
The enemy are surrendering. They must be former men of Shu. Lord Liu Shan, the people are with you still.
The enemy's formation has been broken. All that's left is Zhong Hui.
It is time to let Sun Zhao take over here. I shall go make myself helpful elsewhere.
We can't follow Zhong Hui. We're surrendering to the Wei forces.
A true warrior indeed. You will carry our honor across the land.
This is so sad. To harbor such ambition when so incapable. Burdened by a dead man's wish. If only he had seen beyond that.
There were other paths he could have taken. But he never even considered that possibility. And now, his path has been blocked for good. Therefore, it's up to us, isn't it, to find a new path forward.
I am sure you can lead us to that brighter future.
Huh?
I am tired. Master Suma Zhao, I leave the rest up to you.
I had a feeling this was coming.
I want to walk my own path. Surely, the more paths we offer the people, the better.
What? You're right. The path I'm taking could be the wrong one. You know, you really are something, Liu Shan.
You must know your enemy before you engage them. Avoid the ones you cannot handle.